Afraid I don't know how. Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love.
My boobie. So our day has finally arrived. It is nothing short of surreal to think that in a few hours I'm going to be your wife. When I woke up this morning, the first thing I noticed was that the sun was creeping through the curtains I closed last night. You know this made your little flower child smile, as I realized that today would likely be a sunny day. I also realized how you told me several days ago not to worry and reassured me that today was going to be beautiful. Thank you so much for being the calm to my intensity. I don't know what I would do without your patience and reassurance throughout these past years. You are truly the calm in my life and have surrounded me with your love and support more than I could have anticipated being blessed enough to experience. I know that these past few years have been challenging for us. However, they have made us so much stronger, both as individuals and as a couple. I can't say enough how much you mean to me. You are absolutely my best friend, most trustworthy confidant, and biggest support system, but most importantly, the greatest love of my life. I will see you at the altar, love.
Simone, the day has finally come where I am able to marry my best friend. Over the past years, you've shown me love, compassion, and trust that has never been something I knew could exist in a relationship. Your heart has been my biggest attraction, and the love you've shown me has been the definition of love itself. Simone, I'm so proud of you for being so incredible and the perfect fit for me. You are my world, and I love you to the moon and back. So I ask that on your special day, that you live in every second, love every minute, and allow the love that is shared today to last a lifetime. Signed, your new husband.
How they take good care of you. But tonight,